Suena y la orquesta.
A time has come to make a decision. Are we in this thing alone, or are we in it together?
People from all over the world.
Are you with me? Here we go.
Son of eight.
Once you enter my house, it then becomes our house, and our house music.
You're listening to Our House.
Can I beat the drum? Bang, bang. Can I beat the drum? Bang. Can I beat the drum? Bang, bang.
60 minutes of the newest sounds in house music, house music, house music.
This is Son of Eight.
That time of the week again, Our Houses go. We're Son of Eight here following another fantastic instalment of Judgment in Ibiza alongside Eddie Halliwell and Judge Jules, and a cracking gig at Gloucester University to kick off the Judgment UK tour. We're ready to bring you some of our favourite house records of the moment. Coming up, we've got music from the likes of Dean Mason, Made by Pete, Eddie M, Another Ambition, and a ton of others. We've also got an absolute stunner for this week's Newsflash track. We'll switch things up a little bit later on when we go off the beaten track, and we'll be finishing off with the throwback classic. We're going to get things going right now though with our Super 8 mix, a collection of tracks that are killing it for us on the dance floor at the moment. First off, this one's just out on Yosatoshi Records, a label run by Shiram, one half of Deep Dish. It's by Vanished and it's called Say What. Turn it up and welcome to Our House.
What's it?
We'll be right back.
with Son of Eight.
House where Son of Eight and some bumping house crews sampling Loretta Holloway's Love Sensation for you just there. That's Matteo Rosalere and Jojo Angel with Walk. Before that, we played you our newsflash track from a couple of weeks ago, Addicted by Dean Mason, and the second track in was E&J and Matt Williams with All Night, which is brand new on Summer Red. Thanks for locking into the latest episode of Our House. We hope you're enjoying the pick so far. If you want to get in touch with us and let us know what you think, drop us a line on Twitter at Son of Eight Music or on Facebook at Son of Eight. You can find out about what we're up to in both of these locations too, as well as by checking us out on Instagram at Son of Eight. Right, back into the mix. This one's part of Kenya Records' Ibiza compilation, which also features material from Jay Kermis, Rafa RL and Rich Wakely. It's 1990 by Ronnie Spiteri.
Facebook at Son of Eight.
We'll be right back.
mix for us this week. Another awesome Hands in the Air late night number from London producer Another Ambition. That one's called Think About You. We also played you Eddie M with Outside the Cage and the latest track from Made by Pete, Sign of the Times. Okay, for this next one, we've got something pretty special. On every edition of the show, we pick out the one record that really stands out from the crowd, tell you a little bit about it, and give it its own feature. It's called our Newsflash track. It's by a band that we guarantee you've all heard of before, although they've switched it up a little bit this time for this one-off release. It's been doing the rounds on a white label for a little bit, and we finally managed to get our hands on a copy too. Quality deep house with some tropical twists, disco flourishes, and a soulful vocal from Jay Angel. This is Rudimental with Healing.
Track.
Showing a far departure from their smash hits Feel the Love and Waiting All Night, that's London outfit Rudimental, surprising us all with this week's Newsflash track Healing. So if you want to catch any of the show again or listen to any of the previous episodes, you can grab the Our House podcast from iTunes. Make sure you hit the subscribe button while you're there, or stream the entire thing from mixcloud.com/sonof8. We'll stick a full track list for this edition up on social media too. Next up, we're changing it up a bit ourselves as we head off the beaten track. For the first, we've got something by a producer who's remixed for the likes of Depeche Mode, LCD Sound System and Chris Menace. This is the warm, analog, laid-back, disc-infused sounds of Lintronics. Track is Gentle Young Casanova, and we've got 8 on the remix.
Thank you.
At Son of 8 Music on Twitter.
My name is Zach Cass.
This is Our House, we're Son of Eight, and we just played you the frisky mix of That Cat by Deep Woods and Eric Chans, Max Joni and Dane Esch with A Friend. They're the final two picks in our Off the Beaten Track feature, and they are just about to bring us to the end of the show. Remember to stay in touch throughout the week by dropping us a line on Facebook at Son of Eight, Twitter at Son of Eight Music, or follow us on Instagram at Son of Eight also. You can find out everything else on our website at sonof8.com.
If you want to come and see us dropping this sort of house music in the club, check out all the forthcoming tour dates on the tour section of our website. We'll leave you with one final track, perfect to get you ready for the weekend, our Throwback Thursday classic by a couple of guys who had a legendary live set and some of the most talked about performances at the biggest and best festivals around the world. Brothers Paul and Phil released this one back in 1990, and it's a record synonymous with the rave scene of that era. Turn it up for Orbital and Chime.
It's time for Throwback Thursday. Throwback Thursday on Our House.